Hello, I'm Dani. Welcome to the workshop. In two of my previous videos, I have shown you how to work with STL file in SolidWorks when you are using the standard import method that SolidWorks has. But standard SolidWorks also have an add-in that is called Scan to 3D. With the help of this add-in, you can convert imported STL to SolidWorks features. In this video, I will show you how to use Scan to 3D. To use Scan to 3D add-in, first you have to go to Tools, Add-ins, and activate it. This you do when you mark the left check mark box. If you want to start it always with SolidWorks, you have to mark also the right one. Then go to the file that you want to open, but don't open it directly. First, you have to choose a file type Scan to 3D Mesh file. Otherwise, it will open normally the way you have chosen for STL open. I will start with the sphere. Once it's in SolidWorks, you will see that you have this mesh here in your menu. Go to Tools, Scan to 3D, Mesh Prep Wizard. Pick the object that you want to convert. Go to the next step in which you can position it. I will skip this one. In the next step, you can remove unnecessary faces and meshes. I will skip also this step. Then you can reduce the amount of meshes. This one I will do. Then we go to the next step where you adjust the smoothness. I will go to the maximum. And then we go to the next step in which it asks if we want to launch the surface wizard. If you uncheck this, it will just end and will just change your mesh. So we're going to the surface wizard. Here you have two options, automatic creation or guided creation. If your model has parts which are corresponding to SolidWorks based features, then it's better to use the guided creation. This is a sphere, we can make it with revolve. That's why I will use this method at the moment. You can choose a split plane. I won't do that because it's sphere. Then you go to the sensitivity. Your goal is everything to be in the same color. In my case, it is like this, so I will just go to the next step. In the next step, you have either the option extract all faces or you choose the model and here you have face settings. As you can see, you have also a sphere. I will choose this one. It disappeared because it's already converted. So I will go to the next step. As you can see, we have a perfect sphere and I just hit OK. Our sphere is a surface one, but we do have the feature and we have the drawing. So we can use it like this or just delete that. This is how we transferred our mesh to SolidWorks.
And this is how you use Scan to 3D to convert STL file to SolidWorks features. See you next time. Bye.